Today we perform practical of pharmaceutics 1 subject in that experiment number 8 titled to prepare, evaluate and submit 25 ml of benzoic acid solution BPC synonym liquor acidic benzoic using co-solvency method. Before going to start experiment, we know that what is the solution. Solution is a physically and chemically homogeneous mixture of two or more substances. Main consideration in the formulation of solution is solubility of medicament in solvent. Formulation table is given as per BPC. Ingredient: benzoic acid, propylene glycol, purified water, quantity sufficient. Benzoic acid quantity given is 50 gram. Propylene glycol 750 ml, purified water 1000 ml. We have to find out first factor for quantity table. Factor: required quantity divided by quantity given. Required quantity is 25 ml and given quantity is 1000 ml. So factor is 0.025. Group of ingredient: it is used as a co-solvent and vehicle.
Required for this experiment are propylene glycol, benzoic acid and purified water. Required: beaker, measuring cylinder, conical flask and rod. Weigh quantity of chemical. Benzoic acid 1.25 gram, propylene glycol 18.75 ml. First procedure: here benzoic acid is an organic acid which is insoluble in water. Therefore, propylene glycol is used as a co-solvent. Benzoic acid is soluble in propylene glycol which is miscible with water. Now, steps: dissolve benzoic acid in propylene glycol. Stir it continuously until dissolved benzoic acid. Sufficient water in small portion in beaker to produce required quantity with vigorous shaking. Filter if any foreign particles are present. Make up the volume with purified water up to 25 ml. Then into very close airtight container.